been busy as beating stones, with his machinations and his palindromes. It was anything but hear the voice, anything but hear the voice. It was anything but hear the voice that says that we're all basically alone. Poor Professor Pynchon had only good intentions when he put his Bunsen burners all away and turned into a playground in a petri dish where single cells would swing their fists at anything that looks like easy prayers. Nature's show that rages every day. It was then the party's intuition say we were all basically alone. And despite what all his studies had shown, that this mistaken for closeness was just a case for mitosis. One presumption of mercy while others are painfully shy. Tell me, doctor, can you quantify? He just wants to know the reason why.
Hear the voice that says that we're all basically alone.